Hello, planner lovers, and welcome to another Plan With Me video. So this is going to be for the March 11-17 week, and that week will have the St. Patrick's Day, and that is why I am going to just dedicate this week into different shades of green. There's a lot of usually a lot of colors that associate with St. Patrick's Day is usually I don't even know the shade of color, but it's like a kind of a light grassy kind of color. Because this is going to be probably, hopefully it will be my only one, I mean, in regards to happy planners, but this is the third planner that I'm doing in this particular theme. So at a certain point, the first one, yeah, I wanted it to be really cliche. The second one, it was kind of like, what else can I do? And this one, since I am really focused on using just happy planner stickers and washi as well, I really wanted to push myself and broaden certain different kinds of colors that I do have that is green, as well as, you know, everything doesn't have to be green and the typical color. So I really did like that and doing all that. I hope you're really enjoying my video. You're going to hit the like, the subscribe, and the bell so you're notified every single time that I do upload a video. I really didn't have, the only inspiration that I did have for this particular spread is just the St. Patrick's Day. So I really hope you enjoyed you're going to enjoy watching this as much as I'm enjoying, as well as I did enjoy making this a video to share with you guys.